So today we are in Hyderabad, where we plan to do, hopefully, a fantastic photo shoot with the world's largest ballpoint pen. Ah, it's not quite been unveiled to us yet, so that excitement's to come. Local minister for the town is coming. We have a numerologist and all the people from the village here to do a big unveiling with the Guinness team in tow.
From childhood, Mr. Acharya has got a dream to become big. He wants to do unique work.
We're also going to prove that it works by writing on a giant piece of paper. And after that, Ranald here, we'll be setting up some more unique shots of the pen.
By birth, I am having an ambition to come forward to overtake the problems. Whenever my mother has given me a pen to write something, then that time I thought that I will create a memorable pen. After 45 years of creation, world's largest ballpoint pen, it is made by brass. 9 types of dances are embedded upon the pen, and world musical systems are also embedded upon the pen.
We've just finished a rather difficult photo shoot with the world's largest ballpoint pen. The pen, as you can see, is quite magnificent, but it took quite a while to clear the crowd. But eventually, we got some great shots of the pen, the guys carrying the pen, guys writing and drawing a little face with the pen, and then we lifted it as high as we possibly could, which we were a bit concerned at one point that it might split in two, but no, it was so well made that it made it. So we're really pleased with the shots we got, and it was a really fun day here in Hyderabad.